leave anything on your front lawn, under your porch, on the side of the highway, where you can store all that stuff my way. Down here, Joe's big-ass truck rental and car storage.
I know y'all got stuff at your house that you don't need no more, you don't want. You know you ain't gonna use that printer.
Put it all around your house. Bring it down into my house.
You ain't gonna use that ugly yellow luggage. You don't need all this crap. What you gonna do with this?
This is not good. In my yard, I don't care. I'll store this motorcycle, that van, for you for $10.99 a month. You got old time. They charge you $3 for that old time. You can rent a truck, you can store a car. They don't care. Bring it on down here. That old time for $3 for less than half of you for $3 in those times that I do it down here for a buck. Down here at Joe's big ass truck rental and storage facility. Now friends, you may ask yourself, how in the hell can he sell this stuff for such a cheap price? It's in a box, market for you, put it away, seal it. The fact of the matter is, I'm pretty drunk right now and store it. And this is a drunk discount sale down here at Joe's big ass truck rental and car facility. You got an elephant, I got space. Send the smoke to you. You got weed, lobster, or anything you want. Go ahead and give me a call or find me on them internet at www.jonesbigasstruckrentalandstorage.com. That's J-O-N-E-S, big ass truck rentals and storage.com.